Hello, Pace 11 class. This is Steve. Hope everyone is doing really well. I wanted to do this quick video to help you stay on track and finish the course strong now that we have entered our unit number 7. So be sure that you are reviewing, reading, listening to all of the announcements that are posted. I will be posting important announcements like this that are designed to make sure we are having you finish the course strong. Continue your effort and attention in the discussions. We have one more discussion for our unit number 8. So you want to make sure that you are responding to that discussion by Monday, doing your initial post by Sunday, and that you have meaningful replies to a minimum of 2 of your classmates' posts by Tuesday. Keep monitoring your learning and performance. How are you doing in the course? Where does your grade stand? Review to check and see if you have any missing assignments. So if you have any grades of 0, and I'm speaking to the assignments, not discussions. So if you have missing assignments, look at those missing assignments. You can still submit a missing assignment late for up to full credit. And we're giving you a survey option for the instructor connection meeting. So if you receive 0 points for your instructor connection meeting, you are welcome to complete that survey. I provided you a note, some feedback. If you did receive 0 points, meaning you did not do the instructor connection meeting, you can still do that survey option link that I provided and earn up to full credit. So keep up the great work. We are again in the home stretch of the course. I want to thank all of you for your time and energy that you have invested in this class. And please reach out to me if you have any comments, questions, or concerns. Take care.